In Mosul, Iraq, 3 years after the end of the war against the Islamic State and the liberation of the town, these children are everywhere. Sons and daughters of jihadists or former child soldiers, these are the people the terrorist organization has left in its wake, the most vulnerable. Today, tens of thousands of their children survive in the impoverished suburbs of the cities. The security forces refuse to give them new identity documents, and without those, legally, they do not exist. They have no access to medical care or food aid, and most importantly, to schooling. Yasser was born at the same time as the Caliphate. Under the Islamic State, his father was a high-ranking official in the Mosul administration. For 3 years now, Yasser has been growing up in a vacuum, together with 10 or so brothers and cousins. The women band together for fear of reprisals, and like his mother, try to clear their names with the help of lawyers.